Yeah, you can actually see the water coming out of the tubes on the camera, on the video. Yeah.
Even look at all the rust along this side.
The whole heat exchanger is leaking all over. It's not just the corner.